Environmental justice, so we can turn a faucet on and drink water, breathe clean air. I'm sorry, I'm about to end, but no, live, you know, we have to live so.